Chicago Mercantile Exchange has managed to fight for over $109 million of taxpayers' money. And we are here to present this golden, beautiful toilet today to help satisfy their taste for luxury in hopes that we will get some of our tax dollars back. We have a letter to present to Mr. Terrence Duffy today. Could you please come and meet with our group today?
We have a beautiful, beautiful gift for him today. I think that he will be very pleased with this gift. Could we please speak to Terrence Duffy?
Yo estoy aquí hoy para decir que nuestros fondos como contribuyentes deberían de ir a cosas así y no a la asistencia pública para corporaciones grandes como el grupo CMA.
We need to tell CMA today to stop flushing our futures, stop taking our tax money, stop flushing our futures.
Don't flush our future!
Don't flush our future!